What's up, y'all? This is Rocket Rider 510. About to feed my face again.
Your boy breaking the rules. I told y'all black people ain't supposed to eat chicken in public. Now for real though, what's up y'all? Shit. Your boy had to stop and get some of this good chicken. I got that special with Popeyes at two piece for $2.49. I don't, Popeyes are pretty good, but I mostly fuck with this for these red beans and rice. That's what I'm talking about. But what I'm really talking about today, I want to ask a question. What inspires you? That's been my question lately. After the other night, we were in ATV's live stream, and Daryl was saying how he wasn't inspired or haven't felt the inspiration to make a video. So that made me think about that. Like, what inspires me, you know? I don't know. I think the first thing that inspires me is watching great work, is watching other people that I admire. You know what I mean? So I see those guys and watch my videos. And like I said before in another video, my videos suck. So, I mean, that's how I feel. I see that, it inspires me, it makes me want to do better. You know what I mean? Also, I don't know if it's inspiration, but to strive for perfection is what drives me. Every video, you're trying to correct it and to make it better, you know what I mean? So, that's another thing that drives me. But right now, what I'm inspired by is color grading, which y'all know I talk about a lot. A lot of people tired of me talking about Da Vinci, but it's because I'm all excited. So that's what had me. It keep me going, like I'm saying. I just want to shoot to get more footage so I can color grade, you know what I mean? And I know I could do it on any file or get some sample footage or something, but I prefer to work on my own stuff, and then that way I can put out the video and see my results. So yeah, that inspires me right now. Color grading is very important. For those that don't know, it's when you give the video a certain look, usually through color. You usually try to use contrasting colors and use the color to set the mood, because color affects people in certain ways. So that's what I've been all about, and that's what I've been excited about, and that's what inspired me. I was also inspired recently by Homebees, in particular the wife. She was talking about how she got the camera and it sparked her creative interest, and she just wanted to go film all the time. You know, she just wanted to film so she can come back and go edit. And that was kind of my thing too. That's how I am. Like, editing is a big part. That's like the big thrill where I get the most joy, I believe. And so, yeah, a lot of times that's what drives me, like I'm saying, is that I want to get in an editing flow, you know? So that's what keeps me putting out two videos a week. It's because that's what I need to satisfy that urge. Like I said before, YouTube is my drug, so. There we go, brother on two. Now, how do you find inspiration? I don't have an answer for that one, to be honest. Like I'm saying, for me, it's looking at other people's great work. You know what I mean? So I don't know how you can be inspired. That's a good question. That's what I wish I had the answer to. Otherwise, I would have named this How to Be Inspired. But y'all let me know in the comments, what's your inspiration for making videos? And how do you get out of a rut if you need to? So if you're into cinematic vlogs, motorcycles, or drones, hit that subscribe button. For the rest of my YouTube vocalizations, y'all hit the thumb nuts. right. I'll catch you on the next one. This is Rocket Rider 510. Scarfing down some food again. And I'll catch y'all the next one. I'm out. Peace.